Chicago's Best is sponsored by Goose Island Beer Company, Chicago's craft beer.
Happy 3-1-2-day.
Happy 3-1-2-day, Brett.
I got you this.
Oh my God, I got you this.
Oh my gosh, that's exactly what I wanted. You're the best.
You know me too well. I love you.
You know what? We're Chicago's Best, and on our show, we feature true Chicago restaurants.
So it makes sense to partner with a brewery that is exactly what embodies this city, Goose Island.
It's true Chicago.
And it's 3-1-2-day.
Chicago's Best. Cheers, let's party.
Jared, tell me about today.
March 12th, so 3-1-2 day. Mayor Emanuel officially designated this Chicago City holiday. We've taken it upon ourselves to throw a pretty good party for it.
The celebration of Chicago, celebrating Goose Island, it's like an institution in Chicago.
We're excited to have the music, have the beer.
Enjoy Chicago, enjoy some beers.
Cheers!
Cheers!
What kind of things can we expect on 3-1-2 day?
Tonight here we've got Mayor Hawthorne playing in our old wine barrel warehouse behind us. We're giving away 3-1-2, we're opening up our doors, we got some food trucks out here, and just gonna have a good time.
What makes 3-1-2 Chicago's beer?
They do a lot in the community.
3-1-2, you know, stands out. I'm from Chicago, I had a 3-1-2 number.
So 773 or 708 or 630 with 3-1-2, it's like Chicago.
They represent.
It's brewed here, it's from here.
That's why they're Chicago's beer.
The beer itself is a very approachable beer. Chicago's obviously a very diverse city. It's a beer that a lot of different people can appreciate.
We're a huge fan of 3-1-2.
It's a great beer to drink.
We're big fans.
Yeah, I love it. We like beer.
We were born and bred here, and we're still making beer here today. Our plant is in the heart of old industrial Chicago. It's where our roots are, and we feel that, you know, our beers are inspired by the city and all the people that are here.
I need another beer.
Beer, please!